was composed by Dizzy Gillespie. And while we worked in a band that I worked with him, was a band of Billy Eckstein's back in the 40s. And this tune is called A Night in Tunisia. Thank you. Thank you very much. And right now we'd like to do a tune composed by that same Broadway composer that everyone loves, Cole Porter. And this is called It Was Just One of Those Things. One of these things, those things. I'm not sure. Cole Porter. Thank you. couldn't very well do a program without including the music of the great Duke Ellington. And right now I'd like to play the piece that actually inspired me to play the piano the first time I heard it. Oh, it inspired me to play the piano professionally. And it's a tune composed by Duke Ellington called Sophisticated Lady. I also would like to honor the request of a Duke Ellington fan in the audience during the intermission. He asked me if I would play another tune by Duke Ellington called Solitude. So first Sophisticated Lady and then Solitude. This tune is dedicated to, I guess, what you would say was one of the strongest influences in jazz to all instrumentalists. Charlie Parker was a saxophone player, but his influence was with every instrumentalist that plays this thing we call jazz. Was influenced by him, and that was a tune called Your Majesty, was dedicated to Charlie Parker. It's really a takeoff on a tune called Thou Swell, but it was pretty well disguised, I hope.
Thank you.